Hey guys, it's Sarah Jade. Welcome back to my channel. So today I am filming my updated curly hair routine. I'm gonna be honest, not a lot has changed, and I feel like I said that in my last video, but not a lot has changed. I've only been using two new products, but like I said in a previous video, I plan on venturing out and exploring new products because I know that there's a lot better out there. So honestly, my products are probably gonna be changing a lot. The main thing that I feel has made a huge difference in the way my curls turn out is the actual diffuser that I use. If you've been around my channel for a while, then you know that I use a really rinky-dink blow dryer and diffuser. Kind of thought that they all did the same thing, so it didn't really matter, but I was wrong. So I've been using this new blow dryer and a new diffuser by Extava. I upgraded big time, and I have seen a huge change in the way that my curls have turned out. I don't want to make this intro too long, so let's just get into the video. Alright guys, so you know the deal. I always start off with freshly washed hair, and now I'm just going to be detangling with the wider end of this comb. And yeah, basically just make sure that my hair is completely tangle free. So I'm just going to start off by using this curl activating cream from Cantu, and it's an alright product. I'm just going to start by either raking it through your hair or smoothing it through your hair. It doesn't really matter because I go through and I comb it like so to make sure that it's distributed throughout my whole head. So next I'm going in with my product of all time, my curl enhancing smoothie from Shea Moisture. You guys know I love this stuff. Basically what I'm going to do is I'm going to apply it all over my hair. I'm going to apply it in my scalp very thoroughly because you don't want a dry scalp. And then what I'm also going to be doing, which is new, oh, I'm just scrunching my ends, not my whole head, just my ends. This is what's new. I get like the front end, like the crown area of my head, and then I just twist out like the areas that I want to be super defined. So like the areas that most people will see that are like right in the front of your face. Yeah, I just get those, twist them out, and yeah. So this next product I'm going in with is, I believe it's called Gyre. I'm not sure, but it was sent to me by a small online company. And I wasn't sure about it at first, but then I started using it again and it smells really good and I actually like it. So basically what I'm going to be doing is coating my hair with it. I'm just going to get a small amount and just scrunch it throughout my head. This is the Black Orchid Diffuser that I've been loving from Extava. It is my secret weapon lately. And these are basically the settings on the blow dryer. There are three settings for temperature. There's cold, medium, and then high heat. And then at the bottom down there, there is the on button, the medium heat, and then the top is the high heat. And my old blow dryer didn't have any of that. It was literally hot and cold. So basically, this is the Allure 2200 watt hair dryer, and I love it so much. My favorite thing about the diffuser is how big and wide it is. Like, it could literally grip like huge sections of your hair, which is freaking awesome because most diffusers don't have such a wide like grip. The diffuser also helps to prevent heat damage, and it dispenses air with gentle evenness, which is, I mean, needless to say. And the greatest thing about it is it was only $16. Like, it was so cheap, as well as the blow dryer. Like, the hair dryer was literally like $60 maybe. That is like a bargain. It's kind of like the Zara for beauty products. I don't know. So like I said, the combination of the hair dryer and the diffuser have made a huge, tremendous difference in my curls. And lately I've been diffusing on only cold, low setting, which takes forever. It took me an hour to diffuse, but it's fine because this is literally no heat, so there's no damage. And I love the way my hair turns out. So if you guys are interested, I do have a discount code that I will gladly leave down below in the DB for you guys. So this is the end result. Usually I have to like fluff my curls out a little bit and like separate them. Mind you, this is the first day, so it's never as voluminous as it would be on the third, fourth, or whatever. And yeah, so that's basically my curly routine. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you next time. Bye! To change, I'm too sprung. Don't get out of way to no one. Long distance, I need you. When I see potential, I just gotta see it through. If you had a twin, I would still choose you. I don't wanna rush into it if it's too soon. But I know you need to get done, done, done.